Speaking to BBC Radio 5 Live, Artur Fischer admitted German firms are preparing for the UK to become a completely detached third country to the EU after Brexit. The CEO of the Berlin Stock Exchange added a hard Brexit would not be as bad as some Europhiles make it out to be, as German firms will simply start treating the UK like the US. He said, "There was a big discussion on what kind of Brexit is going to happen, and we learned that Brexit actually is not Brexit. And as a result, we now, in Germany, have been told by the regulator to prepare for what you guys probably call a hard Brexit." Yeti Brexit News: German firms are preparing for a hard Brexit, reveals CEO. It will mean that the UK will become a third country, as you call it. It sounds bad, but actually when you look at it, it's not totally bad. The implication is, and we did a number of studies on that, we would treat the UK like the US, for example, and we do a lot of business with the US. So there are ways how to overcome the loss of what we call the passport. In Germany, we have been told by the regulator to prepare for what you guys probably call a hard Brexit. Artur Fischer, speaking on BBC Radio 4's Today program, Bundesbank leader Andreas Stombre dismissed optimism among business leaders following the announcement of a Brexit transition deal with the European Union, warning that substantial uncertainty still remains for UK businesses. He said, "We need to hope for the best but prepare for the worst. It's not 100% sure that we will have a transition period. It's not 100% sure we will have a free trade agreement. The probability of having a hard Brexit is not high, but it's also not zero. By the middle of this year, we believe at the German Central Bank that it's important to have started the application for a new license should one want to have a license in the EU27 to do business." Asked by host Nick Robinson if that meant there was a possibility that banks based exclusively in London could be barred from trading in the EU, he replied, "That's exactly right. It goes beyond trading, that you're not sure that you're able to do business in the EU27, so you need that license." Brexit Secretary David Davis and EU Chief Negotiator Michel Barnier announced in March that they had agreed a draft transition deal intended to ease business fears about a post-Brexit cliff edge. The deal followed an agreement over the size of Britain's divorce bill for leaving the EU. Under the terms of the deal, the UK will remain bound by existing EU rules until the end of 2020. However, for the transition agreement to become effective, London and Brussels must first agree on their long-term trade ties after 2020. Meanwhile, Britain will lose its role in decision-making institutions, and the key issue of the Irish border remains unresolved.